our third clue, and it's on this picture. You know what we need? Our handy dandy
notebook,
right? A picture. Let's draw a rectangle for the paper, a circle inside for the head, two semicircles for ears, eyes, and that wide open mouth. There, a picture.